is that, Linda? What is that? Oh, man. All right, how you doing?
Hi, I'm good.
Awesome. So she's coming in today because you're having some scapular pain, right?
Yes.
Okay. And you used to be a driver back in Thailand?
Uh-huh.
Driving long distances in Bangkok?
Yes.
Okay. You've been dealing with that for about 2 years, right?
Maybe.
Okay, wow. And then now you're here and you're a chef?
Maybe, yes.
Okay. And you're doing a lot of lifting and twisting?
Yes.
Okay. Has a little bit of pain here. You can see her face. She's a little twitch. A little sore here. It's all right. Mm-hmm. Good. She's got good mobility. Shoulder here. This is my knuckle. It wasn't you. You don't get credit for that one. Do the first adjustment. How's that feel? Okay. Ooh, this side's so much more flexible, man. This side's like, ooh. You on your side facing me. Alright, other side. Alright, face down. Alright, a deep breath. Keep breathing, good. These just really hurt in here. These are not happy campers. can see her whole back. She's just really fighting me.
She said that's the first one that start hurting before, and now it's like transferred to the left side.
Yeah, it compensates, you know. When one side starts hurting more, you stop using it, so they start using the other side, and then the other side has to take up the... That's all right. I can work on her here. I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry.
Really?
You wait, why?
Shut up, stomach. Gosh. Mm-hmm. Please breathe. Take your arm behind your back for me. Yep, good, awesome.
Yeah, inside.
Yeah, right underneath the scalp. Seeing that she's full of fluid in this muscle, like right when I get to there, it's like it's all in there, it's all in fluid. Okay, relax. Here, Lynn. There you go.
No, why am I?
And I'm just gonna lift this up a little bit and get the bottom part of it.
Okay.
She's tough, man. Hard worker. Take this hand, arm behind your back here, Lynn. Okay, a break. Oh, there it goes. Oh, good job. Good. Good. Go ahead and relax his arm. What is that, Lynn? What is that? Oh, man. Right next to her spine. I know, breathe, breathe. I'll go lighter. Yeah, it's right next to the spine. Whatever this is, it's injury.
I'm in.
You okay, Lynn? Jeff?
It's okay.
Okay, I'll give you a breath. You need a break?
It's okay.
Okay. I'll lighten up on you. Yeah, this is just not supposed to be here.
She says really like hit the spots.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's tough, man. This is just, you mean you work with this every day? Oh my gosh. Take a deep breath. I'm going to do one more time and then it's going to be it. It's going to be it for this one. Okay. Ooh. All right.
She said the spot.
Nope, nothing up there. It's all down here. That's all it's gonna come out. That's it. She places a lot more weight. She places more weight on her left foot.
She said her ankle, her left ankle is kind of hurt.
Oh.
Like aching.
Is your ankle okay?
Okay.
course it's okay. Ankle's fixed. You go ahead and have a seat. Hands on your hips for me. Yep. And I'll have you sit up straight as you can. Good. Head back. Good. All right, now you're just going to take your elbow, and that's just going to move. So you go, it's just going to go like that, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, go ahead. Push. And it went. Easy. It's good. Good. Since she's a chef, she beats up her hands quite a bit. Need to save those. Man, are we all hungry in this office today? Did any of us eat? Did any of us go get lunch? You're getting us lunch, right, Lynn? You're getting us lunch, right?
No.
Go ahead and move. Check it.
네가 check 먹었던 일을 봤냐마? Is it good?
Yes, low.
She says she feel relieved.
Oh, man, you're my man.
She said the right side is still kind of there, but a lot better.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, very good.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
Good job.
Oh,
good doctor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Thank you.